brain injuries, amputations, strokes. We work with patients in like the hardest, most traumatic times in their lives. Art takes us away and lets us kind of go somewhere else if we want to. That could be a really comforting thing.